My people of this country and we're under attack. They banned us, they canceled us for speaking the facts.